One of the cannons of the Gneisenau, German ship during World War II. I just been inside of the guided tour, took about an hour. I will post some pictures and video clip on the inside. In here they have all the petrol generator. It's a pretty old one. Eight cylinder. It's a German one. Seems like it's 220 volts. Here's the engine. Looks in pretty good condition though. And it's mounted on a truck frame, so it can be dragged out.
Tack för att du såg det.